It's Boy Zappa King, the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Front Mission Zafust. Previously, I had to fight big scary robots across the river, and in the interim, I brought Molly up to level, but I was doing it at the same time I was playing Super Robot Wars. I got a good old Robot Wars one-handed controller, so on the other hand, I just had the one Switch controller that I needed to mash out the A button in a fight that she could win in the arena. And So, in case of emergencies, I have a pocket destroyer. Pocket Mom. I've renamed her machine Angry Mom. So, with no new gear to pick up, we must go to New City. As tradition, check on the military ward. Although, I don't remember there being anything new in the shop. I tapped in here, looked at the arena, and ran away. There are new weapons. God damn it. You know what? We'll see how far I can get without upgrading today. That way I'm not spending too much time and I can just skip around to upgrades. I also have Pocket Mom. Statesmen are using the trains to ferry equipment back to their new defense line. Mission is to cut off the retreating UCS forces. Target's a railroad bridge that spans the Besk River. Blow it up along with any trains crossing it. Dismissed. You mad, bro? For a long time, Molly will be the ace pilot. Which is to say that I could probably do that same thing with anyone. What's that horrible noise?
Over there, two monsters duking it out.
And not in the arena? Ah, in the city.
Those are army regulars. Why are they fighting each other in the middle of town?
Should we intervene?
Will we get paid? No. There's your answer.
Stop the army Vonzers. Yes. How many? One? Let me show you the Pocket Mom. That's a portrait. Let's skip the duel. Damn. Still got that much?
The hell was that all about?
Why are you fighting?
This is poor Nuga, my partner. He goes crazy like that from time to time, and I gotta stop him. Sorry about that.
Not crazy! I came here to save the trees and the animals of the Huffman. Volunteered to join the army to help end the war. War kills the trees and animals, but OCU and UCS don't want to end the war. Piss me off! You're the Candy Crows, right? I have to go with you. I've seen it in a vision. Great flight of crows to sweep over the island and restore peace.
Sure. I don't mind, but what about him?
Bobby, you come too. I know my visions always come true.
Alright, fine. I'm Bobby Hopkins.
Bobby has joined. Cornuda. Poronga has joined. And that is your one and only chance to get those two people. Let us observe. Level 14. Alright, they at least came with power. They're pretty average. pretty average. Let me look at my other guy to identify what they might be good at. Let's see. Bobby Hopkins, short range, and Poranga, dodge. Huh. And then there's only one, two, three more characters that will join. Huh. Okay. Do they have any powers? No. But I am repainting your shit. I guess I could have gone to setup.
Everybody's good here.
I will talk to him. What you got to say? Oh.
Glad all Von Remakes adhere to universal standard. I still want worse OCU too.
Merchant of death, as they do. Green. Death, you say? And natural. I don't like that name, nature. Or natural. Not nature. Find a different green. Yeah, I like that green for you. Yeah, that's fine. We'll go ahead and just let it rot. Save that game. I guess I want to save down here, really. That's progress. Ashin. Hans, the explosive set?
Yes, sir, they're primed. First charge will go off once the train's on the bridge. Second charge will drop a section of the bridge behind the train, cutting off its escape. Third is set right below the train.
Wait a minute. You're gonna blow up the train too?
To the orders.
What about the cargo? Who knows how much it is still for?
Well, there's time before the third detonation. Could go recover the cargo in that time.
A chance coming!
Right on time. Detonating the cilia. Now it's Nene's turn.
Ah, he named the explosives. Monsters.
Let's move.
Cargo's mine. Don't forget press detonation countdown.
Oh, you're on the bench. Alright. Adventure. Oh, only get to take 8? Look at that dodge. How many missileers did I grab? 1, 2... One Punchman. Stun first. Eight. I'll take the new guys some other time. 8 turns until Priss' detonation. Now, my understanding from the Wii guide that I'm following is that there are items in specific spots? Okay, not the train, we want the cargo. Is there any indication on the train itself? One, two, three, five, six, seven, nine. Okay. So. At position 8 on both sides. Seven, six, five on both sides. And then this one here. I don't remember that being the position I selected. Oh, come on! This is the third crash I've had now. That sounds like episode title to me. Also, having seen that, as much as I kind of like having the main character on wheels, that ain't it. Thank you. How is the aggret and the PZ the same? Oh, more accurate, huh? I'll keep it. Fine, it's whatever. Cool. Changes are saved. Let's go. What is the password text? I guess we'll start with saving the fucking game. Thank you. Damn. Could have hit that switch anytime. Goodbye. Oh, fuck. Oh, finally. That's the move. Damn rifles. That was making a weird sound. Unless it was only on me. That's the move. Know me first. Stay safe. Yeah, cause any body shot would be a big ass nope. Take a walk. You know what? Take a step here. Ooh, I didn't refill you. I think that's the rifle.
removed.
Deleted. My man! That was weird. Might as well body. Worthless. Stun, I guess. Look at those numbers. Preposterous. Nearly capped out. Wonder if you have any items equipped. Bam. Get him. Be mad about it. New guy. So. Ah, okay, just stop there and get it. All right. Whatever. Just hit. Excellent. Aw, man, botched it. The right spot. Yeah, that was foreseen. Still got Dodge Exp. Okay, okay. 4 turns. Then... So it wasn't that spot. Alright, wasn't that spot. This was right. 5. Okay. 1 space over. Whatever. Oh, I should have gone for the missile alarm. Oh well. Pee-wee! Yeah! Get him! Oh, come on, dude! Pisomare body. Prismare! Why did I say it weird? No misses. Excellent. Be done. Meaning... Huh. Positions have been moved. And you're down. That's not good. So... gotten 3 of the items. And that wasn't one of them. I guess the guy that I'm following on the, from the old, DS version isn't that accurate? Or they just fucking moved it. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Oh, I couldn't shoot him. That's my own fault. All right, hold on. If I defeat them all, I don't get items. Got it. That claim. Bro. There you go. Guide. I guess. Well, now you're not doing anything. Sit there. Alright, meaning... this should be the other spot? There it is. Magic box. Alright. Cleaned out. Alright, got 5 items. Mission complete. Let's fall back before they realize you've been here.
Hey, Mr. Molson. He says Spelchka knows to use now. I'm supposed to meet up with him there.
Mission complete. Loss of a new guy. Bunch of free shit. Head to Belchka when it's over. Belchka. OC Army escorted me to this town. We've been ordered to report in.
There you are. Good. General Blakewood just arrived. General, these are members of the Canyon Crows. Your trust in them was well placed, sir.
Glad to hear it. I don't think we've met most of you yet. General Willius E. Blakewood, I am the man responsible for creating and overseeing the Canyon Crows.
That's the boss? He's kind of rugged.
What? Come on, man. How you say that? We have a fine young specimen male gender standing right here.
Love Fred Olson's reports. I'm quite impressed by your performance. Want to give you your next orders personally. You are assisting an army in Operation Eagle Tears. You see, our army is in disarray, and now the most opportune time to strike their central base of operations, Fort Morris. Colonel Olson has the details. Crows produce the permanent desert and take a position in west Fort Morris. Fort should have a base set up there by the time you arrive. You'll be covering the advances left flank. Your role in this operation is critical. I wish you luck.
I'll be all dismissed. Glad that's over. If you'd stay, Natalie, the general wishes to speak with you.
Yes, sir.
Olson, leave us.
Yes, sir.
It's been a while.
Permission to rejoin my squad and pray for permission, sir.
Natalie?
You came here to try to make me leave the crows. You're wasting your time.
Don't be so stubborn.
Guess my squad mates temperance rubbed off on me. Don't worry, Father. You saw Olsen's reports. I can take care of myself.
Fine. You're dismissed.
Natalie Blakewood returning to duty, sir.
Oh. She's not supposed to be here today. Next time. Desert battle. Tank legs. Back in action. Good night, Space Jones.